Hey girl, I got you good. I get you so good. So good.
You wanna say something on camera? Say hey. Do you want your phone right here? Right there, tell brother. There he go, number three. You're going out the door.
I decided while I'm on a mission, because these girls got grills.
It's some vanilla shortbread. Oh, snaps!
Look at my Girl Scout cookies, guys. They are so good.
Visibly reduces the size and depth of stretch marks anywhere on the body.
There's so
many ingredients that help visibly reduce even the.
Look at the numbers at work.
Are you serious?
I just did.
You serious?
I got him, didn't I? I got him. I got him. Go, Mike.
Wow. Hey, hold on. I'm low key in this place. Hold on.
Finish
that,
Christy. You can do this.
I'm thinking
here. Are you going to finish that?
You can take it.
Y'all ain't
finish this for real? Why not? Who knows
something this big? I guess y'all on the diet. Y'all
put
the thinnest things in the campus restaurant.
We.
You could
bye.
At Uptown, confused about what's going on. Why is it so many people?
See, do you see candy?
Head ass. The meltdown.
Oh, it's my part.
What? Krispy Kreme drive through on them boys. We fat and don't want to get out. Whoa, get it.
She tore open the box, y'all. And then she answered for me. The lady was like, you want some more?
You're fattening.
You need to open that
up. This my Jace! Jace! You see how fat she is? She's like a sirloin, potatoes. Like she's eating a whole, that's her whole loaf of bread. Look at my plate. Oh, I'm sorry. She eats her steak. She's fat. And she ate like a whole Krispy Kreme.
Who ate a whole Krispy Kreme?
Oh. I probably her waist and stuff. He been banging on the tables. He got soup.
How many did Kelly eat?
You're fat.
Fine, I'm fine.
I'm gorgeous. She's so evil.
It's cake.
Bro, she's gonna devour that cake. Like,
no,
it ain't nothing.
Don't lie.
Look at that huge slice
it's
she just did.
It's my aunt's birthday. So I'm gonna give you a slice of cake.
More like a huge slice.
That's too much. I'm more for the icing,
That's what they say now.
I would lick it, but y'all would think I'm crazy. Cause I'll lick a knife.
Now I'm gonna go get my slice.
Get it out with. And I just had Rudy's chicken.
You nasty.
This allows me to take over your volition and control you like this. Watch.
She don't wanna go. She said she ain't stubby. She ain't stubby. Yeah. I'm bad sales. What you doing, Gio?
Trying to see what's in there.
Kristen,
my finger's stuck.
Stop it, Gio.
I need it.
Come here.
There's no more. Camille, look.
Look, Camille.
You gonna say hey? She's like, no. You're not gonna talk? Gonna look at me funny? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. She's trying to roll her eyes. You better get it, girl. I see you. You gonna give her a hug?
Yeah.
Look at her. She's like, what's that?
Look at her. Straw with the babies.
So these two girls thought we were twins. We're so not twins. And you're saying that because we're dressed alike. You see?
I got them for you.
Candle is a proud daddy. He's a proud papa.
Okay,
do you want black, blue, or
look at Tristan.
You like your doll? Yes.
Back at American Girl. Once again.
You want to hold it?
It's perfect.
Next, I'm not in the mood to spend extra money.
Look at all those gray hairs.
Do it again.
Any words, Chris?
When the heck is she gonna get out of Forever 21? That's the only thing.
This. She says she don't like the baby up.
It's got nothing to do with what I'm thinking about. I just know I have great pictures of them.